Well, Santa may have some competition over the weekend as the St. Louis Rams cheerleaders take the sidelines in their Christmas uniforms, complete with a Santa hat. But as LUTV's Taylor Gorton found out, that's not the only hat they wear.
A little holiday tradition for Sunday's performance. I was able to witness some of their holiday spirit during Thursday's practice, only to find out there's a greater tradition at play.
Bringing the heat to the Edward Jones Dome is no issue for the St. Louis Rams cheerleaders, and Thursday's practice revealed why. Bundled up in fleece and scarves, the girls didn't let the cold temperatures inside Rams Park stop them from preparing for the anticipated Christmas game. Captain Crystal Jones says fans better get ready.
Well, the fans should definitely look out for our awesome outfits. They are Christmas uniforms, and they are going to be great. Along with our Christmas music, it's going to be an awesome performance.
Count after count and run through after run through, the girls displayed diligence at last night's practice to make sure that each of the four dances were ready to hit the field.
Here at Rams Park, the Rams cheerleaders are preparing for Sunday's performance. But as I've learned, that's only half of the gig.
Those famous white boots are off the turf, they are in the community. Recognized for philanthropy, the girls pride themselves on their tradition to give back. Rookie Sarah Bomarito explains how they're putting the cheer in Christmas cheer this holiday season.
We went to Schnucks and rang bells to help Salvation Army. And then this weekend, we're going to a kids' Christmas party for foster kids.
The squad of 28 split up into pairs of two and took turns ringing bells outside of Schnucks for the Salvation Army. Next up, they'll take it to the Dome for the annual Motion for Kids party. Crystal Jones tells us what the celebration is all about.
Children from all over the St. Louis city, and they'll be coming, playing games, and getting to get signatures from some of the players and some of the cheerleaders as well.
For Bomarito, being able to give back to the St. Louis community is her favorite part of the job.
You get to meet kids, you get to meet people that are elderly, like people that have sicknesses. It really just opens you up to a whole new world.
You can see the St. Louis Rams in action as they deck the halls of the Edward Jones Dome this Thursday against the Saints. For LUTV News, I'm Taylor Gorton.